I'll be painting my nails today. I already painted my right hand to spare you how terrible I am at painting with my left hand. So I need to file my nails a little bit. They're really long. And they're really boxy. They look like kids. So I'll start just by shaping them a little tiny bit. Some of my nails don't need to be shaped as much as others, like this one's pretty good already. But this one is not. It's better. This nail is just so awful. You can probably hear some drilling. It's because they're doing construction in the apartment building. It's not as bad as it usually is. This thing is really pretty good already. I just have some scrap paper in there. Now I had moisturizer on this hand, so I'm just gonna clean it off with a little bit of nail polish on it. And I just pour a little tiny bit in the cap. Just go over my nails really quickly. Perfect. And I'll save this just in case I make any mistakes, I can use it. Okay, now I have a base coat. And the color I chose is this blue. See? Just warm it up a little bit. And this base coat dries really quickly, so I'm ready to go. Best nail polishes and actually don't touch the skin at all. You need a little bit of space. Only sometimes it says about that. two coats. What is up with this brush? Tip two. Put a little bit more on there. I only need one swipe for my pinky. My nails are very small. They're very small nail bits. So the nail art does not come easily. Dangerous and toxic. So strong. This is so bad for me. I would not advise doing your nails every day. This is, cannot be good for you. Show you while this is drying. So my nail collection. I think I've shown this to you in another video. I just love it. There's other random stuff that has appeared in here, like hair elastic. This bumpy thing. It goes in steps. Step one. I actually don't know how to do it. But one step, two step three. Well, there's two step three. Some of them they've sat around for a while. So it's like separated. This one is still one of my favorites. Well, what do you think? They're still very short, but to me, they feel super long. Okay.